Hi there, I'm Blitz, the O is silent, and I'm the founder of IMP. Are you a piece of shit who got yourself sent to hell, or are you an innocent soul who got fucked over by someone else?
Does immaturely insulting me make you feel better about your sad, single life?
It actually does.
Why are you parking here? This is the only parking spot my company has, so take your tampon race car somewhere else!
Actually, prick, it has my name on it. I'm doing a bit of freelance for one of the infinitely more successful companies in the building.
No
way. And they wanted to have me come in this week to lead their team during spring break.
A week? No, you are not parking here for a fucking week.
Aw, you mad Blitzo? You gonna run off, leaving someone else to pay for the hotel room, steal their car, and run three rings to wrap and max my credit cards on shitty horse riding lessons?
God damn it, whore, you will not let that go.
Choke on a sandpaper cock.
Back, I'll wash your mouth out with this wet ass. Look at me, worship me on your knees. Can't you see my panties are filled with big dick energy? I make money and I get dick too. Your husband's dick was the last I screwed. We fucked for 1 minute, but he came for five. Paramedics asked if he's dead or alive.
And he's hellhound.
I'm not just his hellhound.
Yeah, she's my daughter.
Only on paper. Y'all don't deserve to know my name.
What?
Why, hello, my big dick Blitzy.
What?
Dad!
Language, everyone. I have a special request.
She thinks she love me. I think she trolling. That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me.
Closer to me, baby, I won't fight.
You just lost toilet paper privileges. Have fun getting creative.
I'm gonna start cooking din din in T-minus 5 seconds!
I need this kitchen evacuated for 1 hour!
Evacuate the kitchen!
So, Jesus!
You throw gayer than your father,
and he's so gay he fucked me.
Oh, sweetie, you're...
Is there a way I can come with you guys this time?
Absolutely not. I forbid it. Not gonna happen. Sorry, sweetie. Spring break is no place for young, vulnerable goth girls. You know the kind of freaks up there who drool all over you.
What the fuck was that, Moxie?
So, what would you like to do now?
Oh, can we go to Stylish or Cole's? They sell weird taxidermy there.
Okay.
Thanks, Dad. You're okay sometimes.
Thank you, Via. Thank you.
A human called me a possum. I am not a possum.
Of all the imps in hell, it's for him that I fell. Oh, man.
Are you fucking filming us right now?
See.
Billy! Hi. Hey, what did you get for him? I want to kiss him.
Did you just fax me an ad for weight loss?
No.
What? Why would anyone send me this? Come on. You know why.
Damn, dude, this place is huge.
Yeah, it's almost as big as Carmen's ass.
No, it isn't, you get it.
Excuse me. The fuck?
Blitz! I thought you were still at the ceremony.
You thought I wanted to stand around with a bunch of hillbillies, excited about corn and shit, with a thirsty owl on stage?
Huh. Now you seem disappointed in me.
The prince is our boss's boyfriend.
Millie, I am not above hitting a female in front of her daddy.
Kinda wanted to.
Oh, shit! Verossica!
Blitzo.
I should have known you'd be here. I can smell fish for miles, which is odd, because I believe the nearest ocean is 3 rings down!
And I should have known you'd be here when I heard the Amber Alerts.
Oh, yeah? I'm surprised they let your fat ass out of rehab. I could see you're still a drunken whore, clutching onto that Beelzejuice bottle like it's the last cock in hell.
They let me out because I'm still famous, and rehab is for sad loser wash-ups. So your sister says hi.
Won't you love me, Alejandro?
That's a mood, Gabriella.
Hello, hello, Blitzy.
Stolas. Hey, you, you busy tonight?
Why do you ask?
I was wondering if you want to come with me to a club tonight.
Are you asking me on a date, Blitzy?
Yes, I suppose that is what's happening. How fast can you get down to Lust?
I can be ready in 20.
All right, fantastic. See you soon.
I'll see you, Blitzy.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. I've got a really long sock. Bought it at Walmart. What were you thinking? Go to bed, you pervert.
Kill the king upon his throne. I'm ready for their stones. I'll dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above.
I guess the kitties are still running away from you, huh?
Uh-oh is silent now.
Just like your audience always was when you told your lazy jokes here.
Bitch, I make more money killing people than you do being a cheap-ass robo rip-off of an overrated sellout jester!
Someone's salty. Real or not, though, people love me. Does anybody love you?
No. But I'm really good with guns now.
Did you just fax me an ad for weight loss?
No.
What? Why would anyone send me this?
Come on. You know why.
Love, brain, heart control.
Anthony!
Melatonin.
Love, heart control.
Anthony! You get me going.
Brain, heart control.
Anthony! Melatonin.
Love, brain, heart.
The prince is our boss's boyfriend.
Millie, I am not above hitting a female in front of her daddy.
Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Round and round and round we go.
People always get all up in my business asking what I'm doing and where I'm going. Bitch, I'm either gonna get ice cream or commit a felony. I'll decide in the car.
Oh, you're so traumatized, it makes me want to cry. You dumb bitch, I loved you, I loved you, I loved you, it's true. I wanted to be you and do what you do. I lived here, I loved here, I bought it, it's true, I'm so embarrassed.
And he's Hellhound.
I'm not just his Hellhound.
Yeah, she's my daughter.
Only on paper. Y'all don't deserve to know my name.
You're amazing, you know that? Everything all right, darling?
Hi, girl.
What is up?
Girl, I think my husband's cheating on me.
Sweetie, who are you talking to?
It's your wife.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Katrina, who is that?
Oh, it's just some rando I fucked.
Oh, so you did the fucking.
My God.
He sounds like a whiny little prick.
Well, at least that's what he fucked me with. Great. Does that make you feel good?
Nothing's made me feel good tonight, darling. Why would you think your husband's cheating on you?
I found some shit-stained granny panties in his pocket, and I wiped.
Yeah, so do I. Totally.
Girl, I can't sleep knowing my hubby's in bed with some panty-shitting whore.
Okay, you don't know that, and you don't know she's a whore.
What's she saying there?
She found my shitty whore panties.
I love your shitty whore panties.
Aww.
I do.
Castrate that fucker.
Back till I can't no more. Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo.
Here we go. Anything but staying in this house. Now,
I'll arrange our security.
Security for a theme park?
We're rich and we're hot. People want our money and our bodies.
Our money, maybe.
Speak for yourself, princess. Now, I'm calling the only man who can f*** me.
What?
Who can protect me? Us. Being part of the Goetia family is rather valuable, you know.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, I know what you mean! I have four of them!
Okay, keep that guy far away from me.
I'm so sick of myself. Rather be. Anyone else. My jealousy. Started following me.
Suck my son, it's a spiritual healing. At the ribbon, fuck your feelings. The way she suck my son, it's a spiritual healing.
Twilight Sparkle was the main character because she represented the element of friendship.
Oh, please. I just want to see my family again.
I'm not done! And Rainbow Dash was like the sporty girl.
I'm really sorry. I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Moxie, stop shaking! You're gonna shoot our only hail ham.
Wow, I feel so loved here.
Just take a deep breath and let it out.
But it's a family. Under what circumstances would we ever need to kill a human family?
I mean, if that's what the client wants.
Maybe like a shitty dad.
Or a mob family. That's understandable.
But to eradicate an entire innocent, seemingly in this instance, upper middle class family bloodline?
Hey, you don't know they're innocent. This kid probably sets dogs on fire. Maybe this girl gets off to bullying Australian kids online. And this guy definitely watches.
I can blend in with humans easy enough. Just let me tag along.
Wait, say that again.
I can blend in?
Do you have a human disguise?
Yeah, don't you?
You three have been screwing around on Earth this whole fucking time without human disguises?
Okay, new plan.
A human called me a possum. I am not a possum.
You do everything right in life, play by all the rules, and still get sent down here with all the Hitlers and Epsteins of the world after one measly massacre propelled by blind rage. So that's why I'm here, to get my revenge.
I mean,
just stop doing that.
I don't see what the issue is. Is there something you don't want me seeing?
No.
You a baby wiener haver?
Sir, what you say and how you act is totally inappropriate!
Calm down, Mox. You're gonna have another panic attack!
I am calm!
I love her lack of energy! Go, girl, give us nothing!
Makeup shitty today.
Oh, you look perfect, Looney. Like always.
Shut up, Jack. Oh, let's
hit a customer service.
Safety. Give me CPR.
Safety. Give me CPR.
Yeah. Put my mouth on it like CPR.
Mystery porn and watching on GCR.
Safety. Give me CPR.
Safety. Give me CPR.
Dr. Phil can suck a dick. He's just mad. I'm hot as shit. All these girls are fat like bitch. I think y'all could use some tips.
Torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts.
When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an end to the pain. And you would have no way of knowing what was true.
Or we might like it too much, and then you've got a whole new thing to deal with.
What do you mean by that?
Ah, you're stupid, huh? I could work with stupid daddy likey dummy.
Good one, sir. Daddy likey.
You better stop laughing at us.
Yeah! You are the ones at our mercy.
It's hard to resist. I'm really sorry. I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
And I think to myself,
why the fuck?
I think I have this thing where I need everybody to think I'm the greatest, the quote-unquote fantastic Mr. Fox. And if they aren't completely knocked out and dazzled and kind of intimidated by me, then I don't feel good about myself.
Yeah.
You know, I have some more wine in the house. Octavia's with her mother this weekend, so we could...
I'm not fucking you tonight, okay? I'm really not in the mood, Stolas.
We could talk, or... watch a movie, or maybe cuddle?
Solas, don't act like what we have is anything but you wanting me to fuck you, okay? You make that really clear all the time. But I can't do it tonight, okay? I'm sorry.
Okay. Good night, Blitz.
Night.